The sanctuary is on deck 18. I'm looking towards Alcatraz there in the distance, and the Celebrity Millennium was parked nearby. You can also see that little ship. That goes to Alcatraz. The sanctuary costs $20 per person. My husband and I booked for the morning only. We were the only ones in there. That's a hot tub there. Yes, we went in it. Those areas with the curtains have TVs in them and cost more.